Phase 5 is the production process and supply chain optimization phase. Now we're in full production. Our team has learned a lot from manufacturing the product. We'll really start to create some additional efficiencies here. At this point, our team will be able to start making recommendations for how do we make the product in a better, more efficient, or faster way. There may be ways that we can shorten the time it takes to program and test, for example, which really will increase our capacity, our throughput, and that will result in some lower costs due to efficiencies of the production process. But they'll also identify ways that they can enhance the quality, whether it's through improving just small tweaks of the assembly process or based on statistical data that they've taken over the first phases of production, they may identify some ways that they can improve the quality of the product as well here. And then additionally on the supply chain side, now that we're in volume production and maybe the volumes are starting to ramp, now our supply chain team can go back to the suppliers of materials and components and maybe begin to start negotiating lower cost based on higher volumes for this product. So really both on the production side and on the supply chain side, really optimizing the entire process and cost of your product is the goal of this phase.